to capture it, you know. So many times I've been just gone to bed, and I've almost shut my eyes, I'm ready to sleep, and then I get this damn melody in my head. I think, oh no, I'm gonna forget it in the morning. So I pick up the phone and I'm just singing into the phone. Thank God we've got things we can do. Is the old story when you tell a little kid, don't touch the flame. And they go, yeah, I know. I'm not going to touch the flame. I'm not silly. I know, it's fire. Don't touch the flame. And until they touch the flame, they haven't gained the knowledge. So one day they're going to go, ow, I understand. And that's the point of understanding, the experience. Because that is just words on paper. It's a bit like, does anyone play guitar or piano? Fantastic. Imagine, this is coming back to your experience thing, right? What's your name?
Alex.
Alex, it's so important, that question about experience. Imagine we've got Mozart's book, right? You've got a Mozart book, and it looks wonderful with all the notes, yeah? Very tidy. And you sit there and you read all the notes, and you think, I got it. It's in my head. I've got the knowledge. And then someone says to you, play. I haven't done that bit yet. So you haven't got any knowledge really. You just know where you can blurt out the notes, but unless you actually put that to here and play it, it doesn't mean anything. So experience is really, really important.
Things we've gone through, though it's
hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say.
Strongest and